swap that on over. All right. Let's harvest those apples. GM apple. Let's ring the bell. Yeah, I saw that there was a gift for Nintendo Online users. Oh, cool. In fact, I believe it's in the news tab that I saw it. Click the link below to go to the Nintendo eShop. Okay, cool. So it's just 100 free apples. Does it count towards purchasing apples? Because that would also make the tree bigger. Well, I understand why. Cool. Now it'll probably show up in here. Cool. Nice. Yeah, that doesn't count. Anyway, I want to get my gift apples. I love the look of the hammer, by the way. That is some straight up Monster Hunter stuff. And so's the helmet, to be honest. Chat preview is broken. That's nice. Hey, wake up. Cool. Chat broke again. Chat is completely broken. That's cool. I didn't want to use it anyway, actually. It's not a good night for me. Yeah, he does that in the original. So I'm not surprised. But no spoilers. It's a good thing I know Taranz is already in this, and that he does that already. Apply. I'm kind of just jumping back and forth between layouts, because it's not loading. Reload on enter. face. Okay, that works. It's a little more jank looking, but it works. That's cool. I like that. It's just a better version of it. Although, I do like the crystalline look of this one. Some really cool designs. That's a grand hammer. Let's buy a better sword. This is fantastic. I love this. I'm actually gonna buy some books with these 100 apples. This seems really important. I'm gonna boost all these up. Except for the one that I can't, obviously. Cool. And now I can buy that. Buy 10 codexes. Codexes, you say? Holy. I stuttered that one into oblivion. Let's buy that last codex. Cool. Everything's looking up for Curb. Mission info. Defeat it with a full team of swords. Don't let anyone get KO'd. Oh boy. This sounds like a lot of fun. Level 9, huh? No, it's not updated. Oh, trust me, I already know about the no KO stuff. These missions are a pain because of that. But it'll be fine. Yeah, I'm not doing so hot. I'm gonna die. Give me the food. You have consumed it all, you fool. This is basically asking for me to die. Okay. Oh, I figured you're a high level. I just said you were level 9 in my game. Okay. Yikes. Okay, we got it, though. That was really bad. Really bad timing. Okay. We're gonna go for it anyway. Let's go. Smackdown. This is actually going decent. Oof. I'm just gonna stand here and protect you guys. Oh, our shield broke. That could be potentially really bad. You dumbass. Well, so much for that. I was that close, too. Oh well. That's a lot of apples. It'd be a big chunk of fragments. I cannot speak tonight. Oh my. Anyway, I guess we should fight Landia now, huh? Mission info. Clear with the healer gear. Earn a gold medal. Earn a platinum. Well, okay, so basically, I'm gonna play as a doctor. We're gonna put on. Do I not have the healer gear unlocked? Oh, well, then that doesn't matter. I guess I can play as anyone I want. Well, that was the most frustrating computer crash I've ever had. I've never had everything crash at once, and then boot my PC up, and everything crash again. But here we are. I hope I'm not going to have another SSD failure. And yes, you heard that right. Another SSD failure. Because it wouldn't be my first one. Everyone probably left, which wouldn't surprise me. This night's terrible, honestly. Let's just get this fight over with, then I'll figure it out. No, my computer about got busted. Which is so much better. Ah. Cool, everyone took damage. Cool, that hits Under Realm even though it doesn't in any other game except for this one, apparently. So they're changing his pattern. And by that I mean his hitboxes. Which is not a pattern, that's just hitboxes. I already don't like this boss. Fucking cool. I'm... not having fun. Get the hell out of here. Recommended level 27. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Oh, what else do we have? Sure. Okay. Got him. Okay. Oh, wow. That works. And he's probably done. Got it. I don't think anyone else did, though. Oh, no. Green got it. Cool. That could potentially be it. Yeah, that's it. It's over for him. Got a gold. Meteor increased, stamina slightly increased. Good. Lots of fragments. Now I can go face off with Taranza, which is a very, very fun fight. I remember Taranza's fight very fondly. There's no mission info, so you can just go into the fight with no worries. Just take your best arsenal. New music. It's Revenge of the Enemy. It's a remix. I thought it would be a remix of Taranza's theme, but no, they went all the way in. Oh. Trying? What do you want? Well, that's a bunch of bull. You know what? I didn't turn the volume up. Part of the reason why I didn't turn the volume up is because computer issues. So it's probably hard to hear the remix. And why did it change the volume after I changed the volume? Oh, that's nice. Thanks for putting your shield down, jackass. Cool. Nope, he's in the background. I'm probably gonna get caught in it again. Who could have guessed something as uproarious as that? That's... Oh, explodes when it gets in the middle of the screen. That's nice. I like how he teleports around like Sectonia. That's a really nice touch. Oh, he even throws gems like Sectonia. That's cool. That's really cool. I'm dead. That's not cool. That's really dumb. Never mind. Here I am fanboying about how cool this game is, and I'm dying. He's doing like 50% of our health. Holy shit. Thank you, Void Termina. Very cool with your projectiles there. Are you gonna do it again? And you're gonna throw it at me? Okay. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Ha! Ha! No! Revive him! If you could see my face right now. Well, that's going to be a hell of a grind, because now I'm probably going to have to wait for my stamina to recover. This night sucks. I have 13. What the fuck? I didn't get any apples. I didn't get any materials, so I can't buy anything. I guess I'll just sit here and grind missions I've already beaten. Wow. Either my chat died or people stopped caring, which is the more likely answer. Also, I'm pretty sure my render of episode 2 of this, or stream 2, or VOD 2, or whatever you want to call it, I'm pretty sure that also corrupted when my computer crashed. So I'm just losing in every battle, basically. I just hate how I have to use online. Seconds from platinum. That's nifty. Alright, I just need 4,000 experience and I can play the main game again. How am I gonna get experience? By playing the game. Well, how are you gonna play the game? By getting experience. The endless gameplay loop, and by that I mean the always stopping you gameplay loop. It's not even free to play, it's free to do things, I guess. What a mess of a stream. Oh, hey. I love the getup. A genuinely really good costume. I saw that, by the way. Bye. Yeah, it's Drossia's hat and hair. The Canvas Curse enemy. Antagonist. This is laggy as hell. Oh, that's what that does. Why? Well, I probably pissed off people I'm playing with. What the fuck? That was the most delayed input I've ever had. That was a lot of fun! This is why you need healers. This is why you need sword heroes. This is not why you need three beams and a hammer. No, I can't. I can't dodge that. My character can't jump. Sometimes I feel like I should just stream with no commentary. It'd be more enjoyable that way. Don't worry, I'll be the healer because no one else plays healer for some reason. Wonderful. Oh, that's a delay of like 2 seconds. Oh, that's unplayable. So, just to give you an idea of how delayed it is. Okay, get ready, watch this, jump. 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 This is what we pay for. I can't control where I'm going. I'm done. I can't play this game. I can't do it. I like how everyone is the same class yet again. So we're dealing, like, no damage to this boss. But at least we're defensive, despite the fact we keep dying anyway. So hard to know when I'm actually in the animation. I'm trying to jump. I can't jump! No, not more of this. Please, no. Oh, no. We're not even close. That's not gonna do anything. Oh, come on. Wonderful. Well, that was agonizing.